inside the prison. They blocked the entrance. There's a vent on the roof. Find a way up and come through the vent. Hurry!
Look at you rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me. Still trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
And we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the boss.
What did I do to deserve this?
Good Lord, shut up.
They're gonna see what real power is.
You reap what you sow. Noises.
Press the box as soon as the deputy shows up.
Ain't an easy job. Well, someone's
gotta be up.
One way or another, they'll learn.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be saved. If you fight us...
I did everything right. Why would God
do this? Sheriff! What did you motherfuckers do to him?
They'll see
me. Holy shit!
Go, go, go!
Cowards hiding inside! How'd I end up in the...
Oh my God.
This is the worst fucking day.
I don't know.
I don't know what to say.
Please, God, don't leave me in this hellhole.
Help, please. They're doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
Oh my God. Brooke.
Please don't tell anyone
careful.
I got caught like that.
These fanatics are out of their fucking minds.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Be careful out there. We can't...
all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rachel. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall between you and the father, a wall that kept you from seeing his truth. Yeah. knock down that wall. Accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Not too close. Don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Something has come. You can feel it, can't you? The world is reaching its tip.
I'm warning you!
We are hooked. We are blind to our obsessions, and our obsession is consumption. Relentless consumption. You see, we need to have the next fashion phone. And then to go with that phone, we need a new watch.